I wish
my teacher knew.
I wish my teacher knew.
Denver elementary school teacher Kyle Schwartz gives an assignment every school year.
And I wrote on the board, I wish my teacher knew, and I handed out post-it notes.
You are allowed to be serious.
You're allowed to be silly.
And the answers she's gotten have been changing lives. The first way is that it allowed students to open up.
I wish my teacher knew that in my apartment, people bully me.
And Kyle says the responses help her become a better teacher because teaching isn't just about addition and subtraction.
We're teaching all those skills that we know kids need to be successful in school, like collaborating and communicating, but also, what do you do when something hard happens?
And students were opening up to each other. Kyle allowed them to share their responses with the class if they wanted.
I remember this one really clearly. She raised her hand and she said, I wish my teacher knew I don't have a friend to play with me. And as a teacher, you know, that just got me in my heart, but I was waiting around to see what the other kids would do, and they just started saying, oh, I'll be your friend. I'll play with you at lunch.
Kyle took some of the notes and posted a picture on her Twitter, which is how the next change happened. People took notice. She posted this note.
I wish my teacher knew I don't have pencils at home to do my homework.
When people saw that immediate need, we literally had people from across the country dump out their pencil drawers and send them to our school.
A literary agent even took notice and asked Kyle if she had any more to share. So she wrote the book, I Wish My Teacher Knew, which helped the project go even further.
I've gotten messages just a couple months ago from a teacher in Algeria who is doing it with her students.
And finally, it gave the students a voice.
It's just not something we do often in schools, is just let kids take the lead and let kids be in the driver's seat.
Kyle says they finally felt heard by the adults around them.
For them to have such a large and national voice to talk about, how are these big adult issues like immigration, like access to college, how are those impacting their daily life?
To learn more about how you can help the students in Kyle's class, head on over to thelisttv.com. I Wish My Teacher Knew.
I Wish My Teacher Knew That I Love Her So Much
is on the top of the list.